that's what I told her. Uh-huh. Like, this shit is a girl blunt. And I
and
only,
you
smoke,
only
girl
smoke
girl blunts. That's
yeah.
correct.
Yeah.
You gonna talk this out with me, or are you just gonna walk away? It's not what you think.
So what was it?
It's a friend.
Where'd you meet her?
In the party.
I fucking knew it.
So that's it? I tell you the truth, and this is what I get back? Can you just tell me why you're upset so that we can talk about this?
I'm mad because I just saw the man who broke up with me, what, 2 hours ago with a whole new girl?
Okay.
And you're acting like it's nothing.
It is nothing because, get this, we're just friends.
You know, I came back and tried to talk things out, and you're just, okay. And you're acting like it's nothing.
You
you're
saw me
like...
standing with a girl. Do you want me to go to confession and repent?
You're following me, yelling at me, like that. That you're telling the truth? How is that supposed
to... We're talking about you. I took a shot, and my stomach didn't agree with it, and I sat down, and she came by, and we started talking, and I started asking her questions about you. And what's fucked is she made me realize that I could be so much better than what I was to you. She made me realize how much potential there was for this to be healthy and better.
You're so full of shit, Luca. You know, I tried so many times to make you work on things so that we can have a healthier relationship. And you're telling me that you met this one girl who, like, magically made everything click for you.
Whether or not you believe it, I'm not gonna stand here and try and change your mind.